We're going to start with actually the first song we wrote together. It's called Far From Home. I kind of just told the story about how we began, and I feel like this is very much about forgiving yourself for not being able to be the person that you've always counted on yourself for being. And the grays definitely came at a point in our life where that was something. So this is called Far From Home.
She is now dressed up in black. I can hardly remember her face, though we both have scars down our backs. I'm a bottle with a note inside, the contents unable to be exposed unless you watch the whole thing break apart. You're a prude if you do, then you're only a tease. Attention from sources that don't really see me, let up the tension from doubt, dimming the lights till you don't see it coming and only can silently shout.
Gonna go from our first song we ever wrote to a song we wrote last week. this is called Hiding in Plain Sight. It's our newest tune. It's the only one that's not on the landing. Here it is.
Keep alive. dogs the cage. Walking on a thin thread towards unseen unknowns. Reality is distorted when you made your mind a home. Hiding in plain sight. Some days it suffocates me till I can't breathe, so I loosen my grip. Hurt feels this cup I'm holding till it bubbles over and scalds me. Words, they ain't often my friends. What I start does end as my frame buckles. Self-love hasn't come easy. My thoughts aim to deplete me as they circulate. Towards unseen unknowns. Reality is distorted when you made your mind a home. Hiding in plain sight. Contempt, sustain your breath. Chest pains will rest. I'll pass the test, but not for you. Oh, dissonance, reject contempt, sustain your breath. Pains will rest. I'll pass the test, but I'm
this next song is actually our first single. It's the only one that you can find on our SoundCloud, but all of this album is actually on Spotify now. But this song, we feature Mitali Banda, an incredible sax player from the area, and I think the only thing to really say about this song is that it was written on November 9th.
Thank you. must feel so nice, finding sleep there at night, knowing tomorrow will come. But what will you do when they still come for you and there's nowhere to run?
One more for you guys, if that's what time allows.
Yeah.
Cool. So this song is another one we featured a guitarist named Jared Campion. He really adds a lot to this song, but I also really like doing it, the two of us. This is called The Circus. It's another song that kind of, I feel like this song very much embodies what The Landing is supposed to be about, just like the rejection of maybe factory settings or, you know, this idea that you have to fit into this box. This is called The Circus.
How does one explain this loss of life? Hurricane, a kick and a bite. One moment all's new, each day is a mess. Now you only discuss what's on the past page. You say time's running out, but that's always been the case. From my insides, let's look at what we made. Hollow my soul upon this table to attain the truth I crave. Tend to what's rotting, help me patch up all my holes. I didn't know loss was a permanent state, and the pain comes every winter just like snow. We're all trained right down to our walks. isolation by emulation, pushed upon regulated thoughts. Once we knew better, our bones could fight back, exposing what's shallow. Because synonymous to weak is empathetic, and so
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's great being here.
Thank you so much for coming.